Here's another one I'm thinking of. What if they don't dance? What if nobody dances? You know? What if
they make that people dance? Amazingly, yeah. We've had people up jumping, and I'm like, there's no drums, there's no amplifiers, there's no... And it's amazing. You pointed out the other night, you're like, there's people dancing in front of our faces, and we're playing acoustic guitars and singing.
Yeah.
And I'm saying, okay, well, because that's a big thing. You're right. They say, well, what about dancing? You know, every wedding they play like the Saturday Night Fever songs and all that. It's the same thing. But doing it acoustically, we've actually done enough gigs where we can make an acoustic sound danceable. And that's another big thing.
And you have to be interactive. You have to be interactive with the people. You have to get involved and you have to get out there and you have to get them fired up.
That's the key.
And if you have a big enough set list, song list, like we do, you'll find something that'll work.